La cultura es landing at this point.
However,
so this septic is pre-image. So this one, we have to do something with this pre-image because now somehow the dynamics is not very nice in this pre-image. And so what model and committee did is they somehow feel they need some interpolation. So they said, so they drew here some positive form of map very carefully, so that you obtain not a holomorphic map, you validate analyticity for a little while, but it was a very good map. But the whole point of the surgery was that you so make up by hand some positive. Realize this map as a holomorphic map. So, and they did this very carefully and produced out of the of a quadratic polynomial in one subdomain, certain quadratic polynomial in one subdomain, so a quadratic polynomial in one half. So that is the idea of this surgery. So you need to remove from the one third limb many sectors, so the image of the one half limb field is one third limb with many miscellaneous decorations removed. Okay. So more generally we can do this just by taking pure vacuoli, but doing the same thing. So for pure vacuoli we have this Q rays, which are permuted with rotation number Q over Q, landing at the alpha fixed point. And let us take the P sectors, so P sectors, and let us just erase these P sectors and glue this ray to that ray by dynamics. So, and then do the similar thing. And in this way, we obtain a partial homeomorphism between P over Q limb and P over Q minus P limb, at least when the rotation number is in that range. Otherwise, the formula should be reversed carefully. Okay, so that is the surgery. Well, so one thing which is not so good about this procedure is that it is not analytic. There is this process of creating.